3, 2, 1, power up.
Got 5 robots on the field here for qualification match number 38. And it's 34-92 and 35-04 able to place power cubes onto their switch. Red Alliance placing a power cube as well. Level scores going into teleop mode as the Robotiators make their way around towards their side of the switch. Their teammates, Flying Platypi, going for the defensive measures now, tipping the Blue Alliance switch into their favor. But the Blue Alliance will respond with some offense as they place 2 power cubes onto the scale of the middle of the field. Tin Mints trying to get a hold of a power cube by the human player station. That's going to be the portal on the far-hand corner. And Robotiator is able to place another power cube right through that exchange. Each alliance now holding on to one of the scoring elements, each scoring 1 point per second. Blue Alliance with the scale, Red Alliance with the switch. And 2655, Flying Platypi soaring their way around this field with another power cube. They're gonna speed right over the near hand side. Red Alliance with a firm grasp of their switch with under a minute to go. Red Alliance with the lead, 143 to 121 with a 1 robot disadvantage as well. And a little bit of contact there between Robotiators and Tin Mints. Meanwhile, Girls of Steel trying to stack those power cubes onto their switch, trying to get that scoring mechanism back in their favor, and it looks like it started to tilt back towards Blue. Blue now scoring 2 points per second with 23 seconds to go. Red will try to counteract that with a boost of their own, gaining 2 points per second from that. Red Alliance with a levitate. Blue Alliance with a levitate, 269 to 208 with 10 seconds to go. Red Alliance starting to pull away. Robotiator is pulling themselves up. Their teammates, 2655, join them on the platform as time expires. We'll have your official results in just a moment.
Can't be sleeping, keep on waking. Is that the woman next to me? Guilt is burning,
and it will be the Red Alliance pulling off the David versus Goliath victory there, 326 to 249. 2 ranking points for the Red Alliance, but Blue Alliance not going away empty-handed. They'll get 1 ranking point for completing the auto quest.